you sure you're ready to do this?
I'm ready.
Once we do it, we can't go back.
I know. We got this.
Sure, man.
Yeah. Hey, listen. No matter what they do, we're gonna have each other, okay?
Yeah. Come here, man.
Guys, there's something we really need to talk to you both about.
We know, son.
You know?
We've known since you were little boys. You guys are so close.
It's okay. We know you're gay.
I've always wanted a gay son.
I've tried to tell you guys so many times, and it's like you guys don't hear me. And I've held it in for so long. We're not gay. I'm white trash.
That's right. We don't drink IPAs around here. We only drink Budweiser.
You get out. You get out of this house!
Yeah.
I don't have a son.
I get so sick and tired of holding this shit in. Now let me tell you something. This is who I am, damn it. This is who I am. And you're gonna respect me, daddy boy. Get out!
I bet they've never even eaten catfish in a bowling alley.
This is who I am, damn it. Look at me. This tattoo right here says not gay. I'm sexually attracted to frogs.
Oh, God.
Just go!
These white trash need a home. They've been neglected by their families, by society. Look at this little cute one right here.
I like the way fiberglass feels in my belly. All I need is Cheetahs and a Baja Mountain Dew. It's like birth control. I'm easy to upkeep.
I once smoked meth just so I could make more meth.
We took white trash into our home and gave them a place to live. We installed heating lamps in our garage, even gave them urine pads.
I like to braid my leg hairs.
They need you. What's going on with you?
I like playing with the toaster oven in the bathtub.
It's just a little bit of a stench, nothing too crazy.
Right here, girl. Right here.
Yeah. I'm Jessica Montgomery.
And I'm Susan Sharon.
I'm Kellen Kidd.
And we stand with white trash.
Some comfort.